Welcome to today's video. Amazing technology from the Middle Ages. Medieval times bore witness to the emergence of mechanical devices designed for various purposes in the realm of medicine. From intricate surgical tools to complex automata that may have been employed in bloodletting, these devices stand as evidence of the innovative spirit of the era. Some believe that these rudimentary machines offer insights into early experimentation with medical technologies, yet their exact functions remain subjects of debate among scholars. The Astrolabe. In an era devoid of digital technology, celestial navigation relied on remarkable devices like the Astrolabe. This intricate instrument could model the universe, predict the positions of celestial bodies, and assist in determining one's location. It serves as a testament to the profound understanding of astronomy during this time, offering glimpses into early attempts at complex calculations. The Baghdad Battery. An intriguing artifact from the edges of the Middle Ages, the Baghdad Battery has fascinated scholars with its potential as an early form of electrochemical energy, although its exact purpose remains shrouded in mystery. Automatons. Ingenious self-operating machines designed to follow preset instructions captured the imagination of medieval society. From Theophilus's church bell ringer to Al-Jazari's water-powered devices, these creations laid the groundwork for automated processes, a concept that has evolved significantly over the centuries and plays a crucial role in today's technology. The mechanical clock. The development of mechanical clocks during the Middle Ages revolutionized timekeeping. These devices, with their intricate systems of escapements and gears, symbolize humanity's desire for precision and control. Leonardo da Vinci's robots. Leonardo da Vinci, often hailed as the quintessential Renaissance figure, left behind sketches of humanoid automatons in his notebooks. These remarkable designs, centuries ahead of their time, hint at early aspirations toward creating humanoid AI, even though the technology to realize them was far from existence. Or was it? Gutenberg's printing press. Johannes Gutenberg's groundbreaking invention, the printing press, democratized knowledge, much like the internet, mobile phones, and now artificial intelligence have done in more recent times. It sparked an information revolution, setting the stage for the rapid dissemination of knowledge and ideas, a concept integral to the evolution of AI. From medical devices to early innovations in energy, from the imaginative world of automatons to the precision of timekeeping, the Middle Ages and the Renaissance were periods marked by remarkable innovation. These inventions, while undeniably significant in their own right, invite us to ponder their historical context and the vast differences between those times and our own. We should appreciate the ingenious thinking that led to these achievements. As we explore these remarkable aspects of history, we are reminded that the Middle Ages and the Renaissance, periods often associated with unique challenges and advancements, continue to offer intriguing glimpses into the human spirit's unending quest for knowledge and innovation. Where did these civilizations go? How truly advanced was their technology? We can only speculate, but it seems there is still more to be learned from our past. Thank you for joining us today. If you would like more AI-related content, don't forget to like and subscribe.